Climbing out of the pit was impossible. Milo called for help even though he knew it was useless. Nobody would hear him out here. But someone did. Milo couldn't believe what he saw. Could it really be Otis? Don't worry, Otis barked. I'll get you out somehow. Did you try climbing out? It's too deep, see? Milo said. I have an idea, Otis said. Climb it, Otis barked. I think it's too short. Don't worry, Otis barked. I've got another idea. Otis shouted. We did it! Otis yelled, opening his mouth by mistake. Otis growled, making sure to keep his teeth tightly clenched. Huh? Are you all right? Otis asked. You have no idea what I've been through. Bears, snakes, even seagulls. But that was all behind. Now they were bursting with joy because finally they were back together.